against some big men. So this is nothing new to him. But I would dare say that there's ever been a 100% groundswell against him like there is here tonight. 100%, I would say.
Well, Hogan has to be the biggest name in the history of this sport. And I think you're looking at right there that man Goldberg, who will go on to be the biggest name in this sport eventually someday. Only time will tell. What an opportunity tonight for this man.
He followed his steps all through tonight. And Hogan, thanks to his shortcut, goes to the ropes.
Still a smart move on the part of Hollywood Hogan, using the ropes to get the break.
He knows the highway. He knows every turn, every bump.
Hogan's a very powerful man. Usually a move like that, he can hold his own. A lot of times it's leverage. Hogan did the right thing, and now because of it, Hollywood, the world champion, is taking charge here.
Well, he's felled him out. He knows how strong he is now. He's been in a... Ow! I don't know if I do that.
Charles Robinson, head of the back of him, he's going to let the match go on. And Goldberg's got the belt.
Get a phone book, Hogan, and put it in your pants.
And he doesn't even want the belt. He threw the belt away.
That's confidence right there. This man's on a roll. He's got momentum. You can see the confidence in his face. And you can see it slipping away from Hogan. But then again, with Hogan, you never know. You never know.
Goldberg threw that belt away. He doesn't want to take any shortcuts. He wants to earn the victory over Hogan.
I think he was smart enough to realize, too, with that belt, he could have accidentally hit a referee, caused some disqualification. A lot of things could have happened. He's done his homework.
Oh, low blow by Hogan. Referee didn't see it. Charles Robinson, though, moments ago, allowed the match to continue, even though Hogan had used the belt. A pat on the back for Charles Robinson. The fans want to see a clear-cut winner, and so do we. But the low blow by Hogan has given him this advantage. And he runs right over Goldberg.
Oh, he drilled him.
Oh, Goldberg hit very hard. Hit very hard. Hogan not trying to make a cover. A blatant chokehold right in front of the referee.
Remember earlier, Scott Hall had success with the clothesline. Hollywood Hogan was obviously paying close attention, and he just laid out Goldberg with the lariat.
A pickup, and Goldberg comes on hard.
Now you won't admit this. This is the worst punishment Goldberg's taken in any of his matches.
But Goldberg rolling over. He made Hogan try the elbow drop twice. That was a great move. And he's back, and Hogan's down.
And Hogan knows where he's at. He rolls out to the floor. He's going to take as much of that count as he can.
What a great move by Goldberg. Oh,
what a great match.
To roll over on his back, forcing Hogan to try the elbow drop for a second time. As he missed, Goldberg up, Hogan on the outside.
He's thinking right now, find me something down here on the floor.
Belt back on, and signal trouble here for Goldberg, the leader of NWO Hollywood, the man who has made so much of a difference in our sport on many levels. Goldberg trying to forge his own way, begin his own status, his own legendary status, which in many ways has been paved since September 22nd of last year. Can you believe that? Of last year, less than a year here. This is where Goldberg does not want to be, because Hogan on the outside, guys, is a master.
Oh, so dangerous is Hogan, driving Goldberg face first into the steel guardrail, and now he's got the chair from behind.
Referee coming to get it back. Goldberg tried to fend that one off, but could not. The third shot, putting down to a knee again.
Well, Goldberg knows right now what he's in there with, what he's heard about his whole life. How tough this man Hogan can be. What this man's capable of doing. And he knows right now, firsthand, what Hogan's all about.
Comes a time in every great athlete's career where you got to dig down deep. Where you got to suck it up. Where you got to prove beyond a shadow of a doubt that you belong here. For Goldberg, the time is right now. Because the champ is leveling with everything.
Hogan with
on the line here. Do it! Do it! This place will erupt when he picks him up. He's got him up! Undefeated man in the history of this sport to ever win the world championship and have a record of 107-108. Who cares? There's zero on the other side. We've got a new champion. Listen to this.
Continue now with the best of